Way to the urban wilderness is officially in city hands as part of a $10 million project in South Knoxville. City Council voted unanimously to accept the transfer at James White Parkway Terminus property from the state to the city. We can read more about that on our website, WBIR.com.